All right, we're doing a really quick review for Dr. Sleep. Okay, really, really quick, because my phone's at 1% and I forgot my camera at home. Really, really like this movie. It's fantastic. I mean, I'm a huge fan of Mike Flanagan, so maybe I'm a little bit, like, biased towards that. But other than that, like, performance is fantastic. Really great story. Emotional. It had a perfect tone. Really, really liked it. Awesome follow-up to The Shining. Okay, so basically, yeah, it's the sequel to The Shining. Danny Torrance is a big boy now, and he's an orderly. He's sober. But then all of a sudden, there's this kid who is really, really strong with The Shining, and now these assholes want to kill her so that they can steal The Shining and eat it, basically. And yeah, across the board, really fantastic movie. Great performances from everyone involved, particularly Rebecca Ferguson, in my opinion. Ewan McGregor, of course, is amazing as always. Characters were awesome. I would say it doesn't have a traditional structure, but that doesn't stop it from having quality pacing. I really, really appreciate that this movie is willing to take it slow. It's willing to be its own thing, despite being a follow-up to The Shining. I really like how they repurpose, like, some of the stuff from the old movie. Like, there's a lot of stuff with Jack Torrance in this movie that's utilized really, really well. They reshoot some scenes from the old movie and incorporate them pretty well. They never feel too forced like they do with a lot of these sequels that come out like 30 years after the first one. It feels necessary, kind of. Like, it really fulfills Danny Torrance as a character. And he isn't, like, always the main focus of the movie, but it almost feels like his Logan. This feels like the Logan for Danny Torrance, and I didn't know I needed that. But yeah, excellent direction from Mike Flanagan, amazing cast across the board. Dr. Sleep is a 9 out of 10 for me. But I'm sorry I've been slow on reviews lately. I saw Terminator last night, and then I have a ton of reviews from, like, last weekend that I just didn't put out. So those are all gonna be trickling out over the next few days. I got my tickets for Knives Out. I'm really excited for Ford v Ferrari, so stick around. I'm gonna keep reviewing stuff, hopefully.